Next up, we have Priya from Century Tech.
Hi, I'm Priya, I'm the founder of Century. So contributing to and exacerbating education's biggest problems, we know the one-size-fits-all delivery of education, whether it's online or in the classroom, is inadequate. It leaves so many students struggling behind and so many under challenge. We should be empowering our teachers, yet they're spending 60% of their time micro-marking, micro-assessing, gathering data, who needs differentiation, who needs interventions, and it is an impossible task. I felt compelled to try and do something about it. So my team and I at Century built a platform that leverages artificial intelligence, machine learning, natural language processing, cognitive neuroscience, and robust pedagogical methods that learns how every single brain learns. So how does it work? It's technology that's content agnostic. It can host any course, any author, any curriculum, any language. It is armed with a growing public library of content, including a world-class STEM and literacy curriculum from the early years and onwards. Students log in, they learn, they're assessed formatively and summatively. You can see in the back, it tracks every mouse movement, every click. It's analysing behaviour of the student, and cross-analysing that with global behaviours. It learns your knowledge, your skills, your pace of learning, your effort levels, your focus levels, your difficulty levels, when something goes from your short-term to your long-term memory. And every student is presented with an individualised path to mastery. The machine doesn't just know if you're struggling, why you're struggling. So that student learning physics in that STEM subject, if the machine identifies you're not understanding because you can't calculate equations in math, it will bring up that lesson in mathematics and plug that gap in knowledge. The big data analysis, as you can see, provides every student with what they should focus on, where they should improve, and how they should be learning. And that is proven to increase agency in learning. They get that, their parents get that, the teachers get that. That feeds our blockchain app story. Teachers also get real-time dashboards on who to intervene with, why to intervene, and how to intervene. And predictive analytics using AI and big data tells the teacher the at-risk students. It is proven to save one day per week per teacher. An impact study with UCL, over 25,000 students and 2 years, showed every student improved outcomes between 20 to 40%. My favourite, economically disadvantaged children performed exactly the same as their peers. Century's AI levels the playing field. We work with the whole ecosystem. We've got 100 schools. We work with 6 colleges and universities directly. Teachers, senior leaders and governors are all trained with their CPD to upskill, and so we support them on our technology too. We partner with the Union and the National Learning Trust. Two ministries in the world are deploying our technology throughout their countries. It works on 3 and 4G and it has an offline app, particularly notably Lebanon, where they are focusing on Syrian refugee education. Two global software companies use our technology to train their workforce for learning and development, because lifelong learning is important too, and it should also be individualised and personalised. How many of you just slip through the multiple choice in every learning and development course and feel like you've actually achieved something? You can't do that on Century. We know if you're guessing, we know if you're hesitating, and we know if you're skipping. So we want to be part of Solve, because you can help us reach and collaborate more partners in this ecosystem and to reach those really hard to reach communities. As mission-driven entrepreneurs, we are committed to achieve positive, sustainable change. Thank you very much.
Hi. What is your fee structure?
My fee structure. Okay, so the fee structure with Century. Can I go back? All right. So we charge our global software companies. If any of you run them, don't worry, don't be scared, but we do charge them quite a bit. They actually make Century a very sustainable, scalable business, and so we can sustain in that way. That subsidises our schools, so our schools pay slightly less, and that's a B2B model where we go into those schools, colleges and universities, they directly pay, and the students access us that way. That subsidises, for example, the refugee education programme that we're actually implementing in ministries, if that works. Okay, and that's the only way that we see that this sort of education technology can work. Because it has to be a system where you get the revenue in to be able to afford the sort of £250,000 burn that I have every month, but also where we don't basically create digital exclusion, where refugee children do not access the best of AI when actually only the elite independent schools do. Can you?
Number-wise, how much do you charge?
How much do I charge? Gosh, okay. So, ministry's different. Global software houses, they like to bespoke and white label everything, and that's different. But for a school, for example, £2,000 for an entire primary school to take this entire system with all the content on it, they can create their own content. Children read chapters of books into Century, and it tells the teachers whether or not they're reading at home. £2,000, $2,000. The pound is basically suffering right now, so take advantage. Okay. And for a secondary school, it's about between five. Secondary school is tiered SaaS model, so techies here and SaaS businesses will understand that. And it's between about $5,000 to $8,000 per year per school. Cheap as chips. Think about your children. Do you want them on this system or do you not?
Can you tell us how you save one day per teacher per week?
Okay, so teachers spend 60% of their time on admin, and they did a big impact study and research study on our teachers. It micro-marks, so they micro-mark, micro-assess. You don't do any marking, any assessing, you don't create a test on this. You can clone another teacher's test and offer it to your students, and it does all of that. What's the most important part of homework? Feedback, right? Okay, go into any school, best school, how do they give feedback? Tick, cross, one word to one line. In here, you talk to the machine. And the machine analyzes the feedback. When a child listens to that, it's really interesting, but it's contextualized. Talking into this machine saves a lot of time. If you write up the feedback teachers put into Century, it's like an essay. And it's incredible. So it saves an incredible amount of time.
Can you explain to me how you respond to privacy concerns about learner data like GDPR?
Yes, so GDPR, we are GDPR compliant. That took up basically 6 months of my life in the last year, which was a real nightmare. And I'm a former lawyer, I'm a barrister. So for us, it's very important. So basically, you've got to be GDPR compliant. I mean, with Century, we anonymize all the data sets. We have two databases. So we have the one that syncs with the MIS or the SIS that you call it, that takes personal data. That then is encrypted and transferred to our big database where all of this happens, and that's all anonymized, and essentially then it's flushed back in. So it's about having two separate databases, and that's actually how to manage the process. Companies that don't have the two databases would have been stung by GDPR, but we manage that. We get that question all the time from educators. What about the data? What about the data? They're waving at me. I've got to stop. Okay. All right. Thank you.